years ago. I used to play in the band called the Bastards with Frances McKee. I was on here earlier, so I'd like to welcome Frances back to the stage and her lovely band.
What a surprise! Oh!
Yeah, it's on the internet.
Thank you. because we're perverse, we'll give you that song instead.
You are.
Just do it.
You're wearing a woolly jumper on a hot stage.
Thank you.
song's about a lovely day we had in Milnport, which is a small island off the coast of Scotland. Woo! We had a lovely day. It was special. So we wrote a song about it. It's called The Day I Was a Horse.
We'll play to pay.
Oh, no, we'll play for pay.
We may play for pay. you can join in.
This is our last song. It was our first single, and I just want to thank you all for coming. This is the first time we've ever played outside Scotland or Britain. They wouldn't let us out before. We had a restraining order on us. We weren't allowed to go anywhere near the rest of the world. So thanks for having us. It's so slippy in here. I need to get some of those non-slip clitrons. That the professionals use. Bon Jovi, he uses them, he swears by them. He never lets his clitron slip. Eric Clapton, he's sponsored by it. I've got one now, it's okay.
Go a bit faster,
maybe. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm a dirty little son. I'm a seven son. I'm a dirty little son.